Unit 4. Adolescence. Reading B. About me. I have not one but two names. Hey you. And what's your name? That is how I am known. And I have no one else to blame. Who would remember someone who is good at nothing? Who has, can or ever will excel even in a single thing? Some are good in studies, others in many a game. Some paint a pretty picture and earn for themselves a name. But what about me? I have nothing that can impress a single soul. Neither talent, nor looks, nor ability to achieve a solitary goal. But wait, am I really useless? Only some flesh and bones? Or do I have something inside me, a quality that is truly my own? A heart that beats for others, and joys and sorrows it shares. A mind that looks beyond, a soul that truly cares. In this world today, if a loving heart is a treasure, then I pray to everyone to judge me using a new measure. Don't judge me by how many prizes I never win, but by how many sorrows I share. Not by the number of claps I don't earn, but by my ready stock of compassion and care. Don't ignore me, don't look through. Pay me a little heed, a little nod, a friendly smile, that is all I need. I am an average, an ordinary boy. Treat me at least like a person. Give me a name, anything that you like, but please, at least, make me feel human.